We're heading over to Flat Rock Speedway next year and our 03 street stock. I love getting behind the wheel of my car with the 602 crate engine. The competition over there is very hard, and a lot of big names have come out of Flat Rock Speedway. I love being able to get behind the wheel and banging through the gears and going hard into the corner and sawing on the wheel because it's just really fun being able to run. But regardless if I win or lose, I still got to sit in the back seat on the way there and on the way back because I'm only 14 and in 2 years I can get my driver's license.